So hi there everyone and welcome back to episode 2 of my project Highrise. I suppose I forgot the name of it, it's in this. Yeah, project Highrise, and this is the Architects edition we're playing. And we're going to carry on from where we left off in the previous episode. So we've got these offices to fill. Oh, they wanted more cafes, didn't they? Right. So we want... those like that. Speed it up so get those guys to actually go and do some work. We're gonna have to start thinking about maybe some lifts soon, I think. Might use that this bit here. So those are happening. What's wrong with you? Right, we need to get more competition in. Well, I'm not going to overly worry. We've got... right. Let's slow that down. And we'll put... so hang on a minute. They wanted... create a variety of cafes. Small food store, small restaurant, medium restaurant, large restaurant, gourmet, medium, rooftop. I'll try one of these. No, see, that's a... ah, here we go, cafe. Right, we need water. That's fine, that can go there. Oh, you're kidding me. We need more money. Get to the end of the day, hopefully we'll have some money. Oh, hang on, I know what we haven't... okay, I can put one of those in. Yeah, it's going to be a case of seeing if we can get to the end of the day, get some money, so we can get this bit hooked up. Right. Ah, we can get a loan. Do that one. Right, let's get this hooked up. So we need a wiring closet. there. We need a water closet there and there. And electricity. I'm actually going to run that water pipe across like that. Now will that give us these? Yes. And he asked for a phone line as well, didn't he? That's right, it's there. I'm getting confused with those ones up there. Right. Hopefully that should work. I'm going to put where is it? It's in here. Right, let's like that. And actually, I think that's the wrong one. It's that room. Right, let's speed that up again. Maintenance office. Oh, we've got that one done. Right. So that one. Oh, that's a different one. Which one was it? Oops. Oh, that's the one. Just in case those are needed. I think we're actually not looking too bad. Oh, we're making a loss at the moment. Oh, we can take another contract. prestige 2-star. Studio apartments, a bit of variety. Oh well, we've done that one straight away. Just have a look through to see what else we've got. We'll try that one. Real estate offices, indie video game studios, and recording studios. So, let's put those in just there for now. There you go, there's the So the video game studios you need to... We can get a couple of these in. Medium offices available now, but we need some more of these first. Phone. Right, I reckon we've got... Oh, video game studios are available now. That's quite cool. So that's those. What does the indie game studio is it? And there's the music and recording as well. Need a cable TV line. Okay, so we're not going to quite go there yet. Music and recording. But we're needing more phone lines. Solves that one. Gonna put What do you mean, rain? Who moved out? Well, they did. Well, I'm not overly worried. Right. How are we looking? Right, okay, let's do that. Business services. Something to have. File storage services. Actually, I just realised I forgot to put in. There. Consultant office. Right, okay. Unlocked by Bill. There we go. Ah, right, so we need to get to 10 prestige. Right, okay, gotcha. Right, I'm wondering. If I go there. Can't fit it over there. Simple as that. Put some cabling across there. Which one's got the most? Right, let's build that one. And actually what we'll do is we're going to put one over here as well. We'll put like that. We can then put another couple in there. At least they can learn about the same things. File storage. File storage. I mean, we've put the file storage in place for them. What are they unhappy about? Yeah, both of these services here that are ready to go. They'll both be ready the following day for them. Ah. Wait for them to fix that office. Hang on a minute, power up. That should solve that problem. Office. What we got. Well. It's because their services weren't ready. Right, let's see. I've got no real estate, so video game studio. And we'll put... Right, we've got... We want to... Right, Buzz. We'll do that one. And also... We can actually put him there. How are we looking? We're going to need more floors, but I think we need to actually let it run a couple of days and try and see if we can build up some cash. I know we can build the expanded, we should be able to, I mean if I was looking at this right. Start work anyway, and we need to get some money coming in. Just trying to look at it. I think what we do is we'll start putting some lifts over here. It'll be one of the next jobs we do. Let's see. -580 a day. So yeah, what we're going to do is try and play it forward a couple of days. So at the moment we're on day... That's that one unlocked. Actually, I don't know what day we're on now. But, yeah, we're going to see if we can build up some... Just seems to be going down all the time at the moment. Typical game. But, yeah, we're going to play it forward a little bit. And we'll come back and we'll carry on building. I hope you're enjoying it, though. If you are, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new or if you haven't already done so. Leave your comments below. Until the next episode, bye-bye for now.